Welcome back to Proactive, and I'm joined now by Richard Marsden, who is the CEO of Synairgen. So firstly, a very warm welcome to you, Richard. How are you doing?
Good morning, Thomas. Very well, thank you.
It's good to see you, and you have an update out just this morning. Perhaps you'd like to get us up to speed.
Yeah, this is our report for the year 2022, a year that was quite challenging at times for us, but a year that provided us lots of insightful data. And this helps us work out how to progress SNG001, our drug, which we're developing to help patients when they encounter very common respiratory viruses, viruses like influenza virus, RSV, and SARS CoV-2. So the data and the conversations we've been having with experts has enabled us to map out a route to develop this drug, which we believe has got potential for use in the home environment and also in the hospital environment. But we're targeting high-risk patients now. And later this year, we'll be starting a series of clinical trials that ultimately takes us towards registrational studies.
So tell us a bit about all the work that's gone into this over the last 6 to 12 months.
Well, it's all been about data. We're a data-driven company, and we've got four chunks of data that are really useful to us during 2022. It started with the Sprinter trial. The headline data wouldn't make it look like there was anything useful in there. But when we scraped away, we could see that we'd had an encouraging effect on what happens to patients when they have the SARS-CoV-2 virus in the hospital environment. The majority of patients are discharged very rapidly, but a significant proportion of patients struggle in the hospital environment and deteriorate further and need higher levels of care and die. And this is where we saw the encouraging signal. And it's particularly where we saw the first sign that there are certain subgroups who really seem to struggle with these respiratory viruses. In that data set, the elderly scream out to us. We also, during the year, got data from a trial that started prior to COVID. And this showed that we could clear a respiratory virus from the lungs of COPD patients. So that was a good data set for us, data that's difficult to generate. We also saw some encouraging effects on long COVID symptoms, particularly fatigue, and that came from the Sprinter trial. And then towards the end of the year, we got data from a US trial run by the NIH. And this suggests that we were able to keep people out of hospital when they had encountered the SARS-CoV-2 virus. So putting all that data together with the data we already had, which shows the drug is active against a wide range of viruses, and then coupling that together with conversations with key opinion leaders, these are clinical experts who look after patients who become very ill with these respiratory viruses. We've been able to identify these high-risk populations and then combine that, all that information, and put it together as a clinical development plan that ultimately will take us towards phase three trials and registration.
And one of the major benefits that you are bringing to the table there, Richard, is a very strong cash position, £20 million in the bank. What does that mean for the next 6 to 12 months?
It allows us to get on with this work. So we've put together a series of very focused clinical trials that we'll be doing ourselves as a sponsor, but also with investigators leading trials. And these trials will be starting in the second half of this year. So it's all about delivery and conversion of the work we've done to identify which patients are at highest risk and to start generating new data. And of course, we'll leave no stone unturned in respect of opportunities to see SNG001 included in other programs, which would include platform studies.
Richard, it sounds like you've got plenty to be getting on with over there, so we'll let you get back to it. But it's been a pleasure to hear from you, and we'll hope to catch you again soon on Proactive.
Thank you very much, Thomas.
We'll be right back.